What is energy? Energy is how things change and move. It is used all around us. We use energy to cook food, to drive to school, and to jump in the air. There are a number of different types of energy. Among them, we'll talk about electric energy. We use electric energy to use TVs, computers, air conditioners, and so on. We make electricity with coal, gas, or oil. This makes the problem of pollution. So people have found new ways to make electricity. Let's talk about this on the next page.